In the case of ACL tear with bucket handle medial meniscus tear with locked knee, because of locked knee, I'm not able to move the knee in anteroposterior direction. Patient not able to extend the knee because of torn bucket handle medial meniscus entrapped between the tibia and the femoral condyle.